everybody to the official start of the Kinsel / Norton / Pelichek / Smalls Christmas Eve special. I am your host, Ethan Norton. Today and tonight is going to be a wondrous ride. Hopefully you can tune in for the entire, hopefully 20-minute long special. I'm Ethan Norton. See you at the party. Merry Christmas.
We're doing family pictures and it's very chaotic.
I will. Stand up, boys.
That's the wrong way.
Yeah. The small
family. Other way, Mom!
It's very chaotic here.
What were you doing? Get next to
you bet.
A merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Here we are, as in olden days, happy golden days of your and faithful friends who are near to us, who travel near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together if the fates allow. Hang a shine star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
I think this is a love song.
We went skating.
She's gone 1,000 miles. It's very far. Snow falls down, gets colder day by day. I miss her. In this frozen silent night, sometimes in a dream you appear 5,000 miles is very far through the snow. I think of you whenever you go. 5,000 miles is very far through the snow. I think of you whenever you go.
But I saw it before and it's awesome. This is for me? My own present is hurting me. Oh, I love the Grandma box. Here we go. Oh God, I'm so nervous. From the craft store, Grandma! Wait, is there something in it? Ooh. Wait, can I keep the box?
Yes, it is. I love you so much.
More rocks!
Just like your head.
Thank you. Oh, I got poopy head too. Yay! We got poopy head. This is just how much this family goes into gifts. That's how far we go. Let's see what this thin one is. I think it's a calendar, but I'm not making assumptions.
I'm wearing no calendar.
Oh! What a Finding Dory calendar!
Nice.
I had a SpongeBob calendar last year. Now I get Finding Dory one. Well, let's see what this one is. More socks, I hope. Oh! Oh! More socks! These are amazing!
Got your most wanted gift, and I'll see you later today or tomorrow morning. Yep.